Alright, hi guys, welcome back to more Dark Souls Remaster. We're in the catacombs. And I did manage to find the blacksmith. Which he does fire weapons. I need my light. Cause last time I remember, it was really dark up there. Where's my lantern? And I don't want to keep falling up to my desk! Wait a minute. I don't know what's in here. I can see them, look at them. I forgot about you, huh? Yeah, I needed a break from Calamir. Hate fighting dragons. You're so annoying. Oh god. Ow! Is there another one? Oh, hey buddies. Oh fuck, forgot about this one. Get wrecked. Where are you going? Spin it in circles. Spin it in circles. What the fuck's that? Geronimo! It's this way. I remember falling up to my death. Alright, we're making progress. You know, I can see your glowing eyes. Hello. How you doing? Oh god. Come this way. This skeleton's gonna kill me. No! Get wrecked. Ew, look at this. Here. Those skeleton bones. There's an item over there. Can we go over there? Man, I'm not trying to fall to my death, dude. Fucking skeleton! Like a bread bitch. No! No! Come on, man. There's like two skeletons here! You fuckers! I wonder, can you jump down there? I know I can't go up now. Nice. How you doing? There's two skeletons. This could be bad. Fuck. Can't see anything. Over here. Dead end. It's up there. I see a bonfire. Hey!
Reasonably safe. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
I don't trust you. All right, fine. Oh, cutting. Look at all those treasures. Little bitch. Of course, it's why Jenny chose no one.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
What's in here? Kind of dark in here. Ooh, we got another skull dancer. Hello. Can I go down? No. Oh, hello. There's an NPC over here. Hello.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two face hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing, nothing at all to be done?
Okay, there's a person over here. He almost killed me, or he. What the fuck? Hey, dudes. Don't slap me. It's kind of rude. This much? There's another one! Oh! Where am I? Oh, I'm up here again! No. Can they come up here? This. Okay, it looks like they can't climb. Bitch! Are they stuck? Nope. Why did she turn around? Why did she turn around like fucking shit? Nothing. Oh. Large divine ember. I need a large regular ember. Something here. That was just for large ember? Really? That's where the bonfire is. Oh! The hell is that? Oh fuck. Oh, come on! Skeleton, let me alone! Die! I should kill him for pushing me down. This is a boss. What is this? I barely have any Estus. I have 3 Estus. Oh no! Oh, there's a knight. Hello. How did that skeleton know where I'm at? Can I just bulk pass it? Oh, there's another one. Oh, come on, that was a ship shot, you fucker. What is it, but die? There's a bonfire down here. Can I go down here? Can I jump down there? He tripped! He tripped, that was funny. What about if I go down this hole? What's in here? There's so many ways we can go. It's an item. Epic shield. I think divine weapons are good for skeletons, so they won't come back to life. Oh. Is it coming? Where'd it go? There it is. I don't have number Estes. Great. It's dancing. Weakness, jumping. There's an enemy down there or something? Safe zone ahead. Is there a bonfire? There is! Yes! Woohoo! Bonfire! Bonfire. Now I have to kindle this one. Whoops. Alright, one more. We need one more. We meet again, my friend. Oh, come on, dude. Come on! Fuck! Fuck you, bitch! Yeah, look at that. Double death. It kills me and I fall off the edge. Great. Great. Here's what I wanted. Have a nice day. We're supposed to jump down. Or maybe not. There's a way we can go. Ooh, item. Ooh, I have a lot of those. No! Just as creepy as hell, them skeletons. We have to go down? What's over here? I did it. Gorgeous view ahead. What's over here? There's a message. Probably saying jump down and kill yourself. Try death. No, thank you. No, no, no. Crystal lizard! I get wrecked. Oh, Jesus. Was there another one of those gonna pop up or something? There's a lot of blood stains here. Here it goes, there it goes. Oh, I'm getting hungry. Really? Really, really? Oh, you bitch! What the fuck? He fell down to his death. Perfect. I believe there's another one. Oh god. There he is. Look at him. Look at him. Are they dead? Oh look, it's one of those, Oh, what is wrong? What is wrong with you? You're so cute! Too bad I have to kill you. Oh, this is weird. I don't know if you guys saw a red, enemy. I got one of those back in the archives. I was like, what the hell is this? It gave me a humanity. That's from another player though. I believe it said if a player dies with a lot of souls, that thing. I don't know. Wrecked. The baby though, hi! The baby skeleton. That's so cute. Ooh, we dropped something. The mask of the father. I wonder where the mask of the father. I have the shadow one. Okay.
Oh, look at me. I am your father.
No. Babies. Why did you keep me so cute?
Ooh. Get out of here. I could trust you babies, but I can't. Oh god, they're toxic. Get out. Oh god, Jesus. Oh, run. Little babies on the loose. Killer babies on the loose. No! Where am I going? Will it follow me all the way over here? Get out of here, babies! Get out! They're just too cute! Where'd you came from? Is there a way we can go up or something? What is going on? What's over here? Oh, we can't. No, wait, this is where I came from. My bad. How do you get up? Get away from me, babies. Oh, is that a boss? Soul hero. What's down here? What's down here? Uh-oh. How do I go back? Oh.
Oh, I just want to die.
These are criminals. Die. Sorry, I have to kill you. There's one behind me. Great. Run.
No freaks. Ah, oh, they're so cute.
Yeah, they keep coming back to life. Like, no. Alright, so the only divine weapon I have is this one. Mm.
I see you coming up. I see you. You better not talk to me. Little rats. Where is it? I thought I had one.
Oh no!
Yeah, go the other way. It's this one. Here we go. You guys want free hugs. And not your mother. Not your data. They're so hard to kill. Oh, I got one. See, they disappeared. Look at this one. It was a hug. They vanish when you use the divine weapon. Let me actually have it equipped. Bing. The hell was that? Is there a shortcut? I doubt this is a shortcut. Skeleton ahead. Dark spot. What the? How did that message get up there? The world may never know. I'm supposed to jump down? Really? Geronimo! Whoa! I lost some health. Oh, hey! Is that, thing that gave us that grape lore, weapon? Are we gonna fight it now? Great. Great. Of course we are. Right. Ew. I thought we were friends. I thought what we have was special. Oh, there's skeletons. There's skeletons. But those don't disappear though. Oh god, no! I was just busy playing with your little friends. No! I'm dead. Run! Oh, fuck! You're fucking kidding me right now. There's like a whole army of skeletons. Dead? Hey, it's dead.
Ooh, Lord, that's so, I think that's the last one we need.
Sorry if you guys can hear a fan.
It's really loud.
No, that boss wasn't that hard. Just kidding. I want to level up this. Yeah, gonna try level intelligence. I could use magic. That was a weird boss though. I think we're done here. Alright guys, gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. Bye.